Hello students, today we are going to discuss about innate immunity. So its topic is innate immunity. First of all, what is immunity? It's a state of protection against foreign pathogens and microorganisms. Okay. The innate immunity or immunity is a less specific type of immunity. Okay, a less specific type of immunity. Other immunity is a more specific type of immunity. So, innate immunity is also called as first line of defense. A first line of defense means our environment is surrounded with lots and lots of pathogens and microorganisms. Okay, so it protects our body from microorganisms. That's why we called it first line of defense. So first line of defense includes anatomy, anatomical barriers. Okay, so anatomical barriers are, first is a skin and mucous membrane. Okay, first is skin and our mucous membrane. Skin and mucous membrane. So skin, the uppermost layer of skin is made up of dead cells. Okay, and it is covered with a waterproofing compound called as keratin. So due to presence of dead cells, pathogens can't grow in above our skin layers. So it contains a layer that is protective, a waterproofing compound, keratin. And the second is mucous membrane. In our alimentary canal, respiratory tract, urogenital tract, it is lined by a membrane called as mucous membrane. Of mucus fluid is present. Okay, mucus fluid traps the microorganisms which try to penetrate inside our body through openings like our nasal opening, our mouth opening, our urogenital openings. So it basically try to trap all the pathogens, try to block or provide a barrier between our environment and our vital organisms. Okay, and the second is physical barriers. Second one is physical barrier. It is also a first line of defense. Physical barriers, under physical barriers, it comes, first is temperature. Temperature, our normal temperature as well as high temperature. High temperature means fever. In this high temperature, in our body temperature, maximum of the pathogens are unable to grow and unable to survive. Okay, so our body temperature protects us from microorganisms. And the thing is pH. pH of our skin as well as of our stomach. The pH of stomach is due to gastric juice. It is almost around 2.4 pH. In this high acidic condition, this highly acidic condition is unfavorable for the growth of any type of pathogen, whether it is a bacteria, fungi, as well as parasites also. Number of parasites, like while we eat foods or consume any unhealthy foods, they may contain microorganisms, but while it comes up to our gut area, due to this pH, they usually destroy. Okay. And so the This is what our innate immunity means, which tries to protect our body from outside environment, just because our whole environment is full of pathogens and microorganisms. So we need a barrier between our vital organisms and our environment. Okay. Thank you.